Ceremony jibes mark Trump's first day in London. U.S. President Donald Trump and Queen Elizabeth II toast during the state banquet at Buckingham Palace in London on Monday. Trump is on a 3-day state visit to Britain.